Hey guys, it's Anna and Katie. Yeah, but it doesn't work. We're getting the trailer hooked up so I can go to my dressage lesson in an indoor arena. We're training, obviously. So Katie's wearing the breeches I gave her. Okay. And this oversized sweatshirt. It's not even mine, it's my sister's. So we're all hooked up, and right now we're actually at the barn. Anna is currently getting Princess ready with her mom. Sorry, there's awkward lighting in here, but yes, here she is. Anna, say hi to your own vlog. We're just, I'm gonna show you guys the trailer here. Sorry, it's really awkward because there's other people at the barn right now. But okay, so let's just go ahead and look what's in here. So she already has her saddle and her saddle pad, and then her helmet. All right, Princess is all.
Go behind. Go behind and push her forward.
Hey, come on, Princess.
Good girl.
Oh, here she comes.
She's gonna. Hold on, not yet. Yeah, there you go.
There we go. Good girl, Princess.
Good girl. Well, she just went right in. So we've made it to the polo club. And she has gotten out.
This way. It's my new friend. Princess, say hello.
Anna, what are we doing?
On a Sunday, I've cheated and I've lied. I've fallen down from grace a few too many times. But I find holy redemption when I put this car in drive, roll the windows down and turn up the dial. Can I get a sins wash away. Can I get a hallelujah? Can I get a name? Feels like the Holy Ghost running through ya when I play the highway FM. I find my soul revival.
So Anna just finished up her lesson. So we are there's a bunch of raindrops. We are putting her back
Princess.
In the trailer. Oh, we are headed home. We're gonna put Princess back in the barn. And I'll just, or Anna probably can vlog when we get there. So, hey guys, so it kind of stopped raining. Well, actually not really. So basically we're at the barn right now and it's 5:30-ish and we dropped Princess off, so she is back in her stall. So here she is. Princess! She's eating right now. And actually, as they were taking her out of the horse trailer, she had a little spook. Tell them what we had to do.
Well, I'm looking for the goat.
Yeah. What we had to do is come back, gather all the goats together, close all the doors, bring all the horses that were outside in, and feed all the horses. So yeah, we gave them their hay and their feed, and then we brought them all in. Goats are good. Cats are good, too. And so, yeah. Oh, yeah, and also, on the way over here, there's like this rotten coffee. So we came over to the barn and cleaned that out. But see how rainy it is right now? My boots are so ruined. It's seeping through, Anna.
Seriously, just get in the car.